castings. For simple shapes, a complete solid pattern may be used. A mold box is filled with special molding sand that is rammed home around the pattern. The molten metal, at precisely the right temperature, is poured into the mold. The assemblies are tumbled. Shaping is done with the aid of machinery, and the fine finish is evidence of the craftsmanship that has gone to their design and construction.